Okay, so I'm going to show you in about a minute how to do implicit differentiation in MATLAB. Remember that your keyboard has to be set to US English. I hit New Document, and then I go View, Zoom, 300%, and I type in an equation like this. An equation function Z is colon equal sign 1 over e to the negative 2x plus e to the negative y times 3. I hit enter. And here we go, we have an equation right here. I'm going to highlight it. I'm going to right click on it. And then I say differentiate implicitly. I'm going to assume the defaults are okay. I hit okay. And now I have the implicitly derived function based on the original function that had been defined. If I want to plot them, I can either highlight like this, wait for a little glowing submenu to show up. I hit click on this and look at this. My first equation has a graph, no commands required, just right clicking. A graph that has y-axis and x-axis. If I look at the derivative, I right click on it. I can do the same thing. I hit plot, 3D plot, xy. Bob's your uncle, right there. There's a plot of the implicitly derived function with x and y axes.